long vegan pizza. Now it's ready for the dehydrator. Here's just some crackers she made.
Okay, so.